The Ghost of Christmas Past plays a pivotal role in Charles Dickens's A Christmas Carol, serving as a supernatural guide to help the miserly Ebenezer Scrooge recognize the errors of his ways. This spectral entity is often depicted as an ethereal figure, radiant with light, symbolizing the illumination of forgotten memories. When the ghost appears to Scrooge on Christmas Eve, it takes him on a poignant journey through the corridors of his own history. The purpose of this voyage is to unravel the layers of Scrooge's life, revealing pivotal moments that contributed to the hardening of his heart and the transformation of his once benevolent nature. As the ghost escorts Scrooge through scenes from his past, viewers witness the young, idealistic Ebenezer, full of hope and promise, gradually succumbing to the allure of wealth and the pursuit of financial success. The Spectre does not merely present a chronological sequence of events, but also delves into the emotions associated with each moment. From the joy of past Christmases to the heartache of lost love and fractured relationships, the Ghost of Christmas Past acts as a mirror, reflecting the consequences of Scrooge's choices. One of the most poignant episodes in this spectral journey is Scrooge's engagement with his former employer, Fezziwig, whose festive and generous spirit sharply contrasts with Scrooge's current miserly demeanor. Witnessing the stark contrast between his own past benevolence and his present-day greed, Scrooge begins to grasp the impact of his choices on himself and those around him. The Ghost of Christmas Past, therefore, serves as a catalyst for self-reflection, prompting Scrooge to confront the choices that led him down a path of isolation and bitterness. Ultimately, the Ghost of Christmas Past is a harbinger of redemption, compelling Scrooge to confront the ghosts of his own making. Through this introspective journey, Dickens masterfully weaves a tale that transcends time and continues to resonate, reminding readers and audiences alike of the transformative power of self-awareness and the possibility of redemption, even for the most hardened hearts.